Morning friends, today I am going to revise lesson number 18, here comes daddy. The chapter lesson 18, here comes daddy. A boy named Peter had a cat named Lucy. One day, just before supper, Peter and Lucy went out to the corner to watch for Peter's daddy to come home. They looked up and down the street. They saw a lady with a baby carriage, a man sweeping leaves, two boys on a bicycle, and a little spotted dog. But no daddy yet. So this boy Peter with his cat Lucy, you know, he before the supper, they both came out of the house in the street to see whether Peter's daddy is coming or not. So when they came to the street, they saw a lady taking her child into the carriage. A man was sweeping there and two boys were riding the cycle, but his daddy was not there. Pretty soon along came someone sitting in an auto rickshaw. Could this be daddy coming home? No, it's a neighboring uncle. The auto rickshaw stopped and uncle got into his home. No daddy yet. After some time, he saw an auto rickshaw coming. It stopped in front of that building and he saw a person coming out of the auto rickshaw. But it was not his daddy. It was his neighboring uncle who went into his house, and still he was waiting for his daddy. A little truck came up the street. Could this be daddy coming home? No, it was a bread truck. It stopped in front of the grocery store and the man delivered some bread. No daddy yet. After some time, Peter saw a truck coming. He again thought that whether daddy would be there in this truck or not. But the truck came and stopped in front of the grocery shop. It was the bread truck. It came, stopped there in front of the grocery shop, gave the supplies and went back. Again, his daddy was not there even in the truck. Around the corner came a car. A lady and a dog were in it. Could this be daddy coming home? No, the car went by without stopping. The cat stared and mewed at the dog. No daddy yet. After a few minutes, a car was coming. In that car, it was driven by a lady and a dog also was there. It just came, did not stop and went away. In that car also, Peter's daddy was not there. But the cat got up and mewed in anger by seeing the dog. Still, his daddy not come. A big milk truck came up the street. Could this be daddy coming home? No, the milk truck stopped at a grocery shop. Clanky clank, milk bottles rattled. No daddy yet. Now he saw a truck, milk truck coming. It made a lot of noise since the bottles were there and they were hitting each other. So it made a lot of noise. It stopped at the grocery shop, gave the milk and went away. In the milk truck also, Peter's daddy was not there. A great big moving van drove up and stopped. Could this be daddy coming home? No. Men got out and carried tables and chairs and lamps and a big coach into a house. No daddy yet. After some time, a big truck came. It stopped in front of a house. And from that truck, a lot of people came, some men came out with the chairs, tables, coaches, fridge and everything. It was the luggage of somebody that they had brought and they just kept into the house. And again, Peter's daddy did not arrive. Up the street came a truck sprinkling water from its sides. Could this be daddy coming home? No, it was a street sprinkling truck and water swish, shush all over the street. No daddy yet. After some time, a truck came with water. It was a sprinkling truck. It was sprinkling water on the road, which was washing the road. In that also, he thought that daddy would be there. But Peter's daddy did not come even in that sprinkling truck. Then around the corner came a bus full of people. Could this be daddy coming home? The bus stopped and out got a tall, thin lady, a little old man with an umbrella, a boy with a suitcase and a man carrying a bag. "Here's daddy now," Peter shouted. Daddy took Peter's hand. Daddy, Peter and Lucy all walked home together. Then after some time, a big bus came near the corner of the road. It stopped there and many people came out of the bus. A tall man, a lady, a little old man with his umbrella and a boy with a suitcase. And after that, a man carrying his bag. Seeing this man, that Peter shouted, "Here, daddy has come." And he ran and caught the hand of his daddy. Then daddy, Peter and Lucy, all three went together to their home. I believe you might have understood the chapter. Thank you. Have a nice day.